see who we have here. Someone's coming around the back. Good morning. It's one of our girls at the back there. All nicely lined up today. Oh, black cat. Good morning. There's snow, yeah. Hey, Leonie. Hey, princess. Yeah, it's probably colder at Leonie's way, actually. They have nicer days there. But, yeah, everything's, you can see, everything's iced up today. I just feel sorry for these guys standing in it. Look up here, the sun's out. It's going to be beautiful today. Yeah, good morning to you guys. Look at that, we got the three amigos. Yeah, you know, Leonie, it's cool in the morning, means it's going to be a beautiful day. But I've got someone waiting right behind me. Hello. Sneaking up. I think we'll have to give them a few special treats, actually, for waiting so patiently in the cold. At least they're not standing on ice here. Go. Oh, someone else is here. Good morning. Look, someone's edging along behind. That's a good question. Yeah, they do. I agree. Often they stand with one leg in the cold. Jeepers. Blowing out steam with a bit of a yelp. There you go. This is a young one, really shy. Whoa, scaring itself. All fluffed up. I think they're pretty happy. Not too many here this morning, which is nice. Right, spoke too soon. There you go. Yeah, we'll give some to you and your mate over here. Come on. There you go. Someone's not happy. There you go. You want some more? Ow! That's not a seed. That's a baby over there getting quite excited. I feel like they're missing out over here. Just waiting. Hey, come on. There you go. You're talking to your neighbor. Hey, come on. Hey, come on. All right, here you go. Some for you. Come on, this way. Oh, hi, someone behind me. A bit of dirt on the back again. I don't know what, where they've been. Look over here. Looking around the corner. There you go. All lined up. There you go. Hey, hey, hey. There you go. This way. All lined up like school kids. Trying to look around the corner, are you? Peekaboo. Come on, you guys, play nice. Uh-oh. Yeah, Clementine was sneaking around behind me. We'll get these guys a little bit more. Everything's cold and prickly. Doesn't take long for them to come back. But yeah, I don't know if you can see that ice. Let's see if you can see it here. It's pretty full on this morning. I think this one wants Uber Eats special delivery. There you go. That's Clemmy. someone just watching from the tree here. We've got Punky up here waiting. Yeah, you guys know.
Can I try some of that, do you? Careful. Hi, the new star of the show.
Ah, great chair, Sam. Have a look. Oh yeah, sun's peeking out around the corner. You can see these steam coming off the roofs. Everywhere's warming up. That is unbelievable. What's the name of the of your cocky? What a great name. Love that. You're giving me the side eye, hey? Yeah, three. That's pretty early. Oh, careful. You nearly fell off the rail by yourself. There's some for you. Every bite has to have a look. Welcome, Brandy. I think Leonie's right. Hey, Netsy. Yeah, it's pretty cool. These guys, overall, they're really well behaved. They've got a little routine. Oh, Punky. Yeah, I think we're keeping Black Cat up, actually. Even though 3 a.m. is early. There you go. Good morning. Hi. Got a new kid here. It's a great question. We love talking weather in Melbourne. Look at these fluffy guys. Just waiting for their turn. Oh, careful. Wow, that is hot. It's that's pool weather. Look at this guy at the back wanting to sneak around. He's going, how can I do it? Yeah, hi guys. I'm with you, Leonie. I'm looking forward to summer as well. Wow, what a great idea. What did you find out, Black Cat? He's looking for every way around it. There we go, a bit of action. These guys up here, so patient, and they full on fluffy. We've got a visitor. Good morning. And we've got I Spy over in the tree. Just watching everything that's going on. Oh, the ice hasn't thawed yet. I think it's going to take a little while this morning. There's Punky. Got the red wild eyes. Look at the colours, they're beautiful. That's funny. Whipped cream. I think they're feeling happy today. They came at the right time. I think they look amazing with the sun on them. Have a look over here. You can see this one's a boy. Oh, careful. Pretty slippery there. Oh, look at this. Just snatched it. Come on, you can share. Yeah, Sam, I've tried bananas actually. No good, but the guys do like apples. Bit of a squeak. They are cute, aren't they? Got a visitor here. Someone's done a bit of swooping. Mama's here. Sneaking up. Yeah, that's it, black cat. Wanting to pounce? Okay. Yeah. I'm with you, Black Cat. Ravens eat anything and everything. Yeah, Maggie's, we give ours a bit of mince now and then. Yeah, you're right, Sam. So guys, it's great to have you on today. Really appreciate it. Glad I could share a little bit of feeding with these guys, and there's only a few here today, so it's nice and peaceful. We're all trying to warm up. And if you guys haven't subscribed, it'd be great if you could. So we can keep sharing and growing this community. And big thanks to all the regulars that are on. Oh, thanks, Leonie. You're a star. I appreciate that. Yeah, I hear they love walnuts, actually. Good question. Seven PM, yeah, it's just after 9 here in the morning. And I think we had one of the coldest days. Here it was -3, -4. Depends which app you have a look at. Yeah, it's gonna be a cracking day. He's up here. Good morning. They're nice and protected under here. Good question, mate. Maggies want to come over. They're a bit shy for some reason. Yeah, the guys here, there's, I don't know if you can see, but in the background here, there's all pine trees that run right along the paddocks. And that's where these guys perch at night. It's where they go to sleep. And then in the morning, they normally come by and say hello, sometimes in the evening. But they've got a little routine where they drop into. Hello. Someone's cleaning up downstairs. I think we need it today. Look at those red feet. It's like they've been mixed with another bird. Yeah, you're right, Mark. There's our resident magpies all around us. They're just in the next tree over. This one juggling. Got 1 foot on the prize. Oh, there we go. Got someone waiting here. Very patient today. And our magpie friends just live in the trees here. Their nest is right at the top of this one, the very top. So it's actually quite high up there, but that's where they live. And these guys love to have a drink in the gutter. Instead of the bird bath, that's where they prefer. Very regal like that. Yeah, Henry Magpie swoops, not us, but he swoops the other birds. If they've been here too long, he thinks he owns here. Excuse me, he thinks he owns the area. And he probably does. He's been here for 15 years. Yeah, so Sam, the birds have been coming for about 15 years all up, and yeah, just been taking pictures, but just got on YouTube 12 months ago, so I thought it's time to share. We have all this here, so yeah, let's share it with the world and create a bit of a community as well. Hello. That's pretty amazing, Leonie, swooping dogs. I suppose they get very territorial sometimes, don't they? Yeah, great idea, Sam. Well, I don't know if you'd hear that, but Henry went past swooping these guys. And he's pretty quick too. He does a snap as he goes past. Look who we have here, eh? Always one at the top of the tree. Keeping an eye on the neighborhood. I think they're actually warming up in the sun. We have someone watching us the whole time. Just right above my head. Okay, I think it's time for one more snack, and that's it for today. Bit of teamwork there. someone right here. Hello. Thank you. See how fast they ate that? Oh, thanks, Leonie. So, Sam, your birdie's playing tricks, eh? Oh, look at that, eh? Giving their leg a rest, I don't blame them. I think also because it's freezing. Give their leg a break from the cold. You can still see that ice there. Hasn't yet thawed. Hello, look at those yellow cheeks. It's great balancing because it's really icy there. Wow, six is a lot of birds. I'm sure they're great company. It's a lot of names to remember. Yeah, it's probably ready for a nap, actually. Yeah, this one loves to sit on the corner. There goes the leg back up. Yeah, thanks, Sam. It's also pretty cold here. I think they do it to keep warm, but I hear what you're saying. Could be well tired. Morning, Laura. Welcome aboard. So it's a nice peaceful morning, but the doggies can see these guys and it's driving them crazy. Still having a rest. One in the back. Yeah, this is in Melbourne. Cheers, Laura. I think everyone's having a rest at the moment. We've got a bit of action here. Just playing with the box, and they've just found there's some seeds left in the bottom. Are these guys playing Happy Families? Frankie and Friends, yeah, that's it. Well, they eat a lot of seed up on the perch. Good morning. Well, taking over the table. Using their muscles. running for the Olympics. Thanks, Laura. Have a great night. See you, Sam. Great to have you guys on today. Much appreciated. I think these guys have found a new toy. They're pretty clever flipping it over. Someone's on the perch. Hello. Yeah, it's a new game, I think. Flipper box. Look, they're all watching up here. And you too, huh? Yeah, they are, aren't they? Every last seed. But they love playing with toys. Oh, hello, in the tree. These guys have a good... Oh, thank you. Good view in the grandstand. Wow. Just happy to perch and hang out. Cool. Well, guys, it's time to say goodbye. I think my hands are completely frozen. Time for a cup of tea and get off to work. But I appreciate you guys being on. It's been a great conversation and chat. I've learned a bit today from you guys, and I'm glad I could share a bit of my morning with you. Thanks, Leonie. Thanks, everyone, for being on. Appreciate it. And you guys, thanks for being the stars of the show. Yeah, thanks, Laura. There you go. Bit of a toot and a tweet. You can see my hands. They've gone red. I hadn't even realized. Thank you. So, guys, thanks. Thanks for joining today. If you haven't subscribed, please do so we can chat a bit more. We'll see you on the next one. And so happy I found more guys who just love these birds.